one.
Even the hacks we couldn't bribe would never rat on the guys that we did.
Selber so nicht, ne? Wo ist jetzt krass, hast du die Papelito? Ja, aber das ist der Backup.
We got a black hawk down, we got a black hawk down. Super 6-1 is down, Steve.
Music, as an art form, is essentially playful. You say you play the piano. You don't work the piano. Why? Music differs from, say, travel. When you travel, you are trying to get something. And of course, we, because being a very compulsive and purposive culture, are busy getting everywhere faster and faster and faster till we eliminate the distance between places. I mean, with the modern jet travel, you can arrive almost instantaneously. what happens as a result of that is that the two ends of your journey become the same place. So you eliminate the distance, and you eliminate the journey. Music, though, one doesn't make the end of a composition. The point of the composition. If that were so, the best conductors would be those who played fastest. And there would be composers who wrote only finales. People go to a concert just to hear one crashing chord, because that's the end. Same way in dancing. You don't aim at a particular spot in the room. That's where you should arrive. The whole point of the dancing is the dance. Only if you don't try.